Now let's do some three-digit subtraction. 856 minus 313. We're going to take away the 3 first, so we subtract 1, 4 or 5 exchange 2, 3. And then we're going to subtract the 10, 4 or 5 exchange immediately, 10. Then we're going to subtract 300. 100, 200, 300. And your answer is 543. Let's do another one with 3 digits. Let's do 786. And we're going to subtract 453. So we start with our ones. 1, 2, 3. And then we're going to do 50, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and then 400. 100, 200, 300, 400. And our answer is 333. 1 more subtraction of 3 digits. Let's do 638. So we have 638 set, and we're going to subtract 414. So we start with our ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exchange 4. Then we're going to do our 10, 10. Then we're going to do 400. 100, 4, 5, exchange 200, 300, 400. And your answer is 224.